Welcome to French Meadow Bakery Cafe.
There's a fabulous restaurant there that I loved. French Meadow! Oh, love that.
The inspiration was wanting to make really wonderful organic rustic bread. I began baking organic bread in my kitchen from 40 loaves a week. Now we do millions of loaves a week. Bon Appetit named us twice one of the 10 best bread bakeries in the country. The cafe was really by customer request. It all grew very organically, you might say. It is all about homemade. I specifically don't want uniformity. I want the muffins to look different because they're made by hand. And it has a look as though your grandmother made you breakfast.
The food is fantastic, really.
When you're on the road, wholesome food is good.
All the recipes are mine. This is a graham cracker crust, a very, very delicious cheesecake. This is our red chili cake, and it's a moist chocolate.
It tastes so good. I want another one, another one, another one.
My motto is that everything must say eat me.
How good is that? I love the olives.
Our customers are healthy choosers.
Being healthy is one of the most important things in my life right now. I try really hard to stay on track with my diet.
So you can have a nice hot soup or something, a cold salad. It's just a nice variety.
So I get a little bit of the vegetation and a little bit of the meat and a little bit of the things, which is what my mother always taught me.
It's absolutely a complete lie that Americans don't eat healthy. We do eat healthy, especially if you're from the Midwest.
French Meadow is an experience, not just wonderful food.
It's definitely really homey, and the waitresses are so kind.
Organic or natural really doesn't make much difference to me, but what invited me into this place was how charming the place really appeared.
It's nice to be able to come to the airport. You're usually tired after traveling, and stop at some place like Fresh Meadows. It's very nice to have something healthy. It's filling, and you feel like you're finally back onto your routine again.